In this tutorial, we'll show you how to import data maps and move data from planning applications to strategic models. With SmartPush enabled, you can now push data between planning and strategic models using a UI-driven data mapping process and data transfer functionality that does not require scripting. To start, you'll need a data map. For more information on creating and exporting data maps, visit the Oracle Planning and Budgeting Cloud Help Center and view the Creating Data Maps to Move Data Between Planning Cubes and Strategic Models tutorial. You can start with an exported data map, modify it in Excel, and then import it back into your application. When you open the exported data map in Excel, you'll notice that the contents are structured similarly to the Import Data Map dialog box. Here's an example. The Basic Info Worksheet, or tab, lists the data map name, description, and the source and target cube or model. Source selection includes member selections for source dimensions. Target selection includes target members in my model. These tabs contain member mappings for specific dimensions. You can specify member selections in these tabs to filter the source or target point of view. These tabs contain unmapped dimensions in your source and target. When you change member selections, you must apply the same change on the map tabs and the source and target selection tabs. For example, I'll change member selections for the year and period source dimensions and the target time dimension on the years and period mapping tab. Then, I'll change the member selections on the source selection tab for years and period, and member selections on the target selection tab. After saving your changes, you can import it as a new data map. If you want to overwrite an existing data map, make sure you open the data map first and then import it to it. The data map name in your exported file should also match the data map name in your application. Let's go through the tabs in the Import Data Map dialog box. Basic info includes the name and description of your data map. It also lists the source and target. Source selection displays a filtered point of view of your source members. You can add or modify your source member selections. Target selection displays your target member selections. Dimension member mappings are made on the Entity, Scenario, Account, Years and Period tabs. I am mapping my Planning Cube Sales US entity to my Financials_SM strategic model. My source OEP_Plan Scenario is mapped to the model's base scenario. Here are my account member mappings. You can also map multiple source account members to a single account member. For years and period, you map a combination of source planning years and period dimension members to the model's time dimension. You can also map multiple periods to a single time period and specify the aggregation to use. For example, you can map January through December to a single time period in the model. You can make changes to these tabs before completing the import. Unmapped dimensions are read-only in this dialog box. If you need to make changes to unmapped dimensions, close this dialog box and make your selections here. You can also make additional changes to your mappings here. Here are my mappings. Here's my source, target, and the number of members mapped per dimension. After making changes, save and close the data map. Here's my imported data map. The Actions menu allows you to edit, duplicate, delete, or synchronize the data map and clear and push data using your data map selections. Let's take a look at the source and target POV we'll be working with before pushing data. Here is the data point of view of my source planning application. Here is the point of view in my target strategic model. Now, I'll return to the data maps page and run SmartPush. Here's the data map I imported. I'll open the Actions menu for my data map and select Clear and Push Data. SmartPush always clears data in the target region before moving new data. A confirmation message is displayed. I'll open the model to verify that the data was moved successfully. Data was successfully moved to my strategic model. In this tutorial, you learned how to import data maps and move data from planning applications to strategic models. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.